So, me losing the bet we had, I have to take an ice bath today, which there will be video of.
Yes.
You'll see.
Yes.
Your nipples are going to fall off. You're going to get see my. Matt may die, and I'm so excited for it. I cannot wait.
We're actually really scared for his life, but this is going to be so much fun.
Because I have well water out here.
I know.
And that's coming deep in the ground.
And they're going to put salt in
so
it.
So you know it's cold. And we're going to dump 4 bags of ice in with that well water. The well water alone would be enough, to be honest.
I'm gonna probably just go into hypothermia and die.
Yeah, well, probably.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Lean back.
No!
Lean back.
Yeah, you gotta get in it.
Do it. Lean back.
Okay, okay.
No. Hold on.
Hold on. Get in it.
That's only way I want to cause my
grave.
Oh God,
I can't do it.
Lean back again.
No.
Lean back again.
It's bad.
I know it's bad. Come on. It's good for you. It's good for you.
No more!
Put those arms down.
No more! Ah! Okay, I gotta get up! It's bad! It's bad! Get up! It feels like daggers all over my body!
Yes! Thank you, Conor McGregor!
Holy crap! I hate you, Conor McGregor! I'm numb! I'm so numb!
Oh God.
So Matt, tell me.
Yeah?
How'd that feel?
Terrible.
Yeah?
Yeah. Wim Hof's a liar.
Will you ever bet against Conor McGregor again?
No.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
No. No, I will not. This towel feels like sandpaper because I'm numb. Like it doesn't have any like warm feeling at all. Oh my nards! They're hurting bad right now. That's bad news, Leroy Brown. My toes.
You didn't even stand there for like 30 seconds.
No, you can't. It's impossible. I don't care who you are. I'm a tough dude. That's really bad.